An attack from behind is never called for. What do you think Mercer needs to do to be effective tonight? How do you see this number 10 contender in the world winning this matchup?
It's going to take a lot to beat him tonight, Michael.